Hi students, welcome back. Coming to the next topic in the subject, operating system is logical versus physical address space. So what do you mean by logical address space and what do you mean by physical address space? Now let us see. Actually, a logical, whenever you see in that name, the logical means you have to think that this is the address space generated by the CPU. Only the CPU will generate the logical address space, and whereas a physical address space is just it's a memory unit, whatever the memory, the capacity of the memory unit you're by, so your system is having, that is a physical address space. So the physical address space is a address generated by the memory unit, whereas logical address space is generated by the CPU. So it's just a logical, it is just an illusion. Whereas a physical is a memory unit, okay, which you have seen. Now let us see. A logical address space is generated by the CPU. So this point you have to be remembered. Logical address space is always generated by the central processing unit. You also referred as virtual address. Logical address space and virtual address space, both are the same. Also referred as virtual address. Now coming to the physical address space. So what do you mean by the physical address space? The physical address space, this is the address seen by the memory unit. So this is the main difference between the logical address and the physical address. So the logical address is just an illusion. It is also called as a virtual address. This is generated by the CPU, whereas a physical address is just address seen by the memory unit. And next, coming to the next point of logical address space, the logical address space is a set of all logical addresses generated by the program. So whatever the program you have written, so that program consisting of set of all logical addresses, so that you call it as logical address space. The logical address space means it is a set of all logical addresses generated by the program. In the same way, the physical address space is nothing but So we are returning only one program. So that program, whatever the user has returning, that program, whenever the CPU is generating that program, so executing that program, the CPU consisting of some logical address space. So that logical address space is consisting of set of all logical addresses generated by the program. So whatever the program that is having, that program will generate logical addresses. In the same way, that program, when it converts from logical to physical address, so whatever the program we have written, that program is converted to logical address to physical address to store in the memory unit with the help of memory management unit. So the physical address space is a set of all physical addresses generated by the program. So whatever the program that we have written, so that program consisting of all physical addresses. So thus physical addresses will store in the physical addresses space. So physical address is always related to the memory unit, and logical address is also is referred as a virtual address, and it is generated by the CPU. Okay. And next, the logical address and the physical address space, you have to remember this point. Logical, whatever you have taken, the logical and the physical address are the same. Both are the same in compile time. So in compile time as well as and at load time. load time, address binding scheme. So the logical address and the physical address are the same. So both are the same. Both are the same in compile time and load time. So in both at the compile time of the program and the runtime load time of the program, the logical address and the physical address both are the same. So at that point you have to be remember. And the logical and physical address are different or differ in execution time. So at the time of execution, the logical address and the physical address both are different. Execution time, address binding scheme, execution time of address binding scheme. This logical address and the physical address both are different. So these points you have to be remembered. So just let me write the simple technique how the logical, let us take. Suppose this is CPU. This is CPU. So the CPU sends to the whatever the data that should be in. Here the memory management unit is there. In between the physical memory and CPU, a memory management unit will be there. This is a physical memory. Okay. So the CPU will generate logical address. Always the CPU is generating logical address, means the virtual address. So this memory management unit convert this logical address into the physical address, so that the data will be stored in the physical memory. So this is a difference between a logical and the physical address space. Whenever the CPU is generating, so it is everything in the form of logical address space. Wherever the memory unit is sending to the physical memory, so it is in the form of physical address space. So this is about the difference between the logical address and the physical address space. Thank you.